Eyes on. Tigris, we're visual.
Copy visual. Covering fire.
Follow me in, Raider.
On you, Fever.
Watch for flak!
I see it. Ghost Guard Jack is down. Let's go! Staff Sergeant, cover the exit. Ethan, shut down primary weapons.
Aye, sir.
Salt, scope the windows.
Activating gravity.
I'll get the CO's card.
Let's be sure the car is going, Captain.
Tigris, actual primary weapons down, moving to secondary.
Roger that.
Down the elevator shaft, go! Light him up! Go to work, Ethan. Shut down secondary weapons.
Check. CO's card opens the board, Captain. Patching in now, Captain.
Weapons are locked off. Let's go!
Sir, I found something else.
Looks like enemy warship positions. Can you pull it?
Already downloaded, sir.
Solid. Let's go. Tigris actual weapons are down. Moving to Exville.
Staff Sergeant, take us out.
Ah!
Scar team, be advised. Ares is spooling to jump from the combat zone. Get your team off that ship now, Captain.
How much time have we got?
3 minutes, max.
Cypress Axel, go weapons free!
Roger! Danger close! Danger close!
The doors, go!
He's down at the front!
And grab hold!
Thank you, Captain Farron.
Captain Reyes, priority dispatch from the Admiral.
Roger, patch it.
Yes, sir. Here it comes.
Commander Reyes, Stratcom decrypted a fleet transmission from Admiral Koch broadcast 6 hours before the attack.
Roger, Admiral. Go ahead.
Today, the front embarks on a conquest. Here and now, we will eradicate the authority and influence of the Earth. Our world is just beginning. Theirs is dying. It is not enough to break free. We will break them. Their cities will burn along with the pages of their history. Mars returns.
Captain, they won't stop until they take our world. This may be our last stand.
Understood, sir.
Ship repair updates for you, sir. Hangar deck is back online.
Good news.
Well, let's have an off-direction report right away.
Ethan, accompany Sergeant Omar, assist him with the AAR.
Yes, sir.
I've got it well in there, Captain.
No doubt you do. You've got your orders, Ethan.
Yes, I do, sir.